What's up, everybody? OCD Farming here today, and welcome back to Fox Farms for episode one of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you today, so we are going to get right to going on what we got to do today. And what we got to do today is a weed harvest here. It's heavily weeded, so we're going to do this one first. And then I also want to get the canola done next. Actually, we might just do the lentils and peas. We'll do that first, and then we'll do the canola. We also have to do these. Is this wheat? No, that's canola. This canola and this this canola and this wheat field here. We got a lot of harvesting to do. We also have these fields here, the wheat I think these are wheat. Yeah. Wheat fields down here. So those we have to do as well. And for the grass, this one is ready to go. This one is not. And this one is ready to go too. Alright, so yeah, we got a lot to harvest, so I'm going to get right to going on this field 20 here. So, I'm going to get going on that and the fast forwarding. So, enjoy yourselves. This field isn't weeded, so we're gonna do the canola one first, and then the peas and the lentils, and then we'll do the wheat harvest and the other canola harvest. So yeah, back to the fast forward. Thank you. $254,000 for only 98,000 liters of canola, so not bad at all. Really, very good price right there. Very, very nice. So yeah, that is gonna do it for today. So next time here, we'll get the peas and the lentils harvested. Ooh, 50,000. Nice. I'll take that. Nice. Got mad money now. 730,000. We're rich. But yeah, next time here we'll get that lentils and the peas harvested, and then we'll probably get started on the wheat as well. And we also need to feed the rest of the animals. The cows are good down here, and so are the pigs. We still need to feed the horses, the chickens, and the sheep, and we have to feed the cows up here as well. So yeah, all the straw that we do get, we'll sell all this straw and then keep all this straw, I think. Yeah. But yeah, that's going to do it for today, though. So tune in next episode, where we will be back at Piney Run for episode 9 of our solo series. And then after that, it'll be Umbreon Valley for episode 9. And then Hickory Valley for Blank Map version for episode 5, I believe. And then Spruce Mountain Farms for our survival series for episode 5 as well, I think. So, till then, no CD Farming signing out. Peace out!